BFL in the Piedmont Division. I'm out here with my dad today and the Ben Jeezy. Just doing a little pre-fishing, a little scouting. Today, a cold front came in and it's been, rainy. It's going to be high in the 50s. And during the tournament next week, it's going to be almost 90. So conditions are going to be a lot different. So really just scouting out areas today, trying to find areas with fish. And see what happens. Got a little $10 bet with my dad with who catches the biggest fish. He kind of laughed at me for going up in the river, but screw him. We're gonna catch a big fish and win that $10.
Thank you.
largemouth right here. Thought it was a giant, but he was foul hooked.
Purple rain!
Rip Prince.
So, yeah. Today was pretty tough. I caught two keepers. I lost two keepers. And my dad caught four keepers. But he said he missed a lot. Yeah, it was a little more difficult than I thought it would be. But today's conditions are a lot different than they are going to be, you know, when the tournament starts. Not going to be much wind, definitely not going to be raining, and it's going to be bright and sunny. Today was just sort of a scouting day. Feel good about, you know, where I'm at. And, you know, this guy's half naked on account of how wet it was.
You get this message in 10 years, I'll be broadcasting on the same channel.
So, yeah, Friday, I got Friday off of work, and we're going to put another piece in this puzzle. All right, I'll see you then.
Tough regrets are coming back my way. I put them aside for such a rainy day. I said